sneak out of here. This is Mickens.
Yeah, if you watch Mickens, he's not even going for the ball at the end. He's looking to make contact with the Titans to get that interference call.
There was a muff of the kick, which was recovered by Tennessee. It was a personal foul, unnecessary roughness. Jacksonville receiver signals for a fair catch and then blocked. This penalty assist happens. It's a goal. First down.
What an unbelievably bad turn of events for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Well, Mickens, when he signals fair catch, and then he goes, watch, he signals right there, waves his arm, but now he goes to block. That's the penalty that was called, the 15-yard penalty that was called. Then there, it hits the Jaguars, and the Titans are able to recover it. So what a turn of events here right before the end of the half.
Mickens made about as many mistakes on one play as you could possibly make.
Well, and now because of the Titans' recovery and the penalty, they're going to have first and 10 just outside the 11-yard line. They do still have one timeout remaining. Plenty of time with 1:49 on the clock.